Yo, I'll move my streaming back to YouTube, and that's about it.